Hello, my beautiful people from Otoshebo Mama. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Please do not forget to subscribe and press the notification button. Thank you. One love. Bye bye.
Yeah. Hello, guys. Good day, everyone. Good day. Wherever you are watching me from, I remain your friend, your brother, your son, your loved one. Ambassador Collins Osagie, I'm back again. So I believe all of us, I don't know what they talk about anytime when I come on my platform. You understand? So I'm with Ambassador Dion Osagie, 100%, come rain, come sun. I'm with AAC, take it back. You understand? Because it is time for we to take it back, to take what rightfully belongs to me and you. To take it back. It is now, not tomorrow, not next tomorrow. You understand? So please, guys, on that note, I beg each and every one of you, don't look at how I look today. You understand? Don't look at the shirt I'm putting on. Anyway, no temata or mami moya yiku. But nowadays, more leave waiting person where I come and talk to you for social media. Wait till you go the follow and wait till they come out for the pecs in month. Now the things when the person they contribute to you or to the society never really matters, you understand? Because I see whereby some people they go wear heaven and earth, dress with gold, dress with wear agbada, wear tie their head, do different things. At the end, if you listen to what they come out of their mouth, all of them are lie, all of them are deceive words. Now that they talk, now to tip our people for pocket, now all of them they. So please, guys, let us support Ambassador Dion Osagie for governor Edo State 2020, you understand? Either the devil like it or not, you understand? Me, I know, say, when God is God, we are going there and we'll get there in Jesus' name. Because if you look at the other people or the other persons, when they say, may they vote for them, which one they really they help the Edo State citizens? Now, is there Yamu win? All of us know, say, na criminal from day one. Now he say, Yamu, all of us no say it they cross carpet at any time. Now he say, Yamu, when all of us no say na 20 fakes. Now he say, Yamu, when all of us no say na criminal. Now he say, Yamu, when all of us no say if a thief, he join lucky Benedion picking thief. He join Benedion picking thief that time when they take put for their pocket. Now I can see they come out today. Now people, I said, are they shame for some people when they chat, say, Ezeyamu, vote for Ezeyamu to become governor Edo State 2020. Vote for Ezeyamu to become governor Edo State 2020. Who be Ezeyamu? Who be Ezeyamu? We don't know Ezeyamu history. We don't know Ezeyamu story. We don't know as Ezeyamu take thief, as they embezzle our money during Lucky Benedion tenure. No, none of these things. I see the people, see the clan. What is Ezeyamu? Ezeyamu is our next governor. Ezeyamu is our next governor. Ezeyamu is a criminal. Ezeyamu is a crook. Ezeyamu is a thief. You understand? I'm saying it today. Who is Ezeyamu help? Who is Ezeyamu help? Ask yourself, who is Ezeyamu help? You understand? So I believe, say, by now, our mumu does do. I believe, say, by now, we need to see, say, yes, all these old cabals, all these old oracles, all these TVT, if they don't get our future at heart. All these people, they are not going to help us, but they are going to be stealing our money, bringing us down, letting us to know that they are after their pocket, they are after their stomach infrastructure. Believe me or leave it. So the only man we need now is Ambassador Dion Osagie. Either you like it or not, that is just the truth. Ambassador Dion Osagie is the people's governor. Is the next governor of Edo State. Because just ask yourself, say, why Obaseki they rush, they do all these small projects when they do? That because say it defends second tenure. That is why they run, they do all those kinds of small things where people they see, where they come and they say, 4 plus 4, 4 plus 4, 4 plus 4, 4 plus 4. Now, lie, all these people, they are criminals. If really, say, Obaseki, they walk, why you not give us light? Why you not give Edo State light? Why in not give a those things security? Why is it be say court is still they fight themselves? You understand? Then they tell us that they do road, that they do road, that they do road, that they do road. Yes, the road now they do. Now they do 100 times. This governors go come, they go do road. All 4 tenure, all 8 tenure. Now road. Now they do. For 4 years, for 8 years, for 2 tenure. 2 tenure is 8 years. 1 tenure is 4 years. For 4 years, governor go tell you say, road. Even the road, if they do and now, before many months, the justice spoil that same road where they firstly do with how many millions. Then they go still award again. They will still go down with how many millions. They go still award that again. 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 Just one road, they do. Make on our eyes open. All these people, they are deceiving us. All these people, they are the cause of why our brothers, why they rock more for us today. They are the cause of why our sisters, why they rock more for us today. Nobody like to follow that Libya. Nobody like to follow that river enter abroad. Because if you see the rate of suffer when they that Libya, when they that route when you follow come abroad, my guy, you not go one person. But because we have no choice, because what do we want to do? For us to stay our country, make we die there, more better enter road. If God do want we succeed, enter abroad. If we don't succeed, it better pass it, we die for that country. That is why many of us take that decision. Take more for that Edo State, take more for that Nigeria, enter Libya route, enter enter Morocco route. If our leaders, if they function, if our leaders, if they get our interest for arts, it's not supposed to be like that. If they talk, people go, they feel say, this guy know what they talk. This thing, when you say, it pain me because we, they enjoy a year. Our people know they enjoy it. And we get money past this some of these European countries. We get money past some of these European countries. Just imagine now, Tunubuna is saying that he's coming, he's going to come as a Nigeria president. Just take a look at it. You see, and so Tunubuna is off air rule as a Lagos State governor. Tunubuna now, he say he want come as a president after Buhari want campaign as a president. Una see and say these old cabals, these old politicians, this oracle, they recycle their self. Okay, now you as a youth, ask yourself when they want to give you the chance to rule. When they want to give you the chance to become a governor or a senator or a minister or a president, you as a youth, ask yourself. When I'm not saying all these people, they deceive us. When I'm not saying all these people, they are deceivers. As Tunubu does the old bridge, after I don't rule Lagos State for 2 tenure, now I see the talk and say he wants to campaign as president of Nigeria. Then I will see my youth. I will see some stupid, some hopeless, some useless youth. Don't see the clap follow. Tunubu for president. Tunubu for president. Tunubu for president. What? Why is this some of them are sick upstairs? Why is this some of our youth that is sick upstairs? Why is this some of our elders that is sick upstairs? Why? I don't know what is wrong. I don't know what is wrong with my Nigeria people. I don't know what is wrong with my Edo State people. Some of them, not all of them, some of them. I don't know what is wrong. You people saw a young man that said that, okay, now we want to take it back. Support me to become a governor of Edo State. When I see the club, they follow those old leaders. When I see the club, they follow those old cabas. When I see the club, they follow those old TVT Fijan Koriko. Now is the time for youth. Now is the time for we to take it back, guys. And they come out for live video for Dixie every time. When I feel say maybe he get one that way they pay me. When I feel say get money when they give me. No. I'm not after their money. I'm not after all those TV Jan Corico money. If I'm after their money, I know where I'm supposed to go. I know which is supposed to be top for my live video. I know people are supposed to turn and say vote for this, vote for that. I know people are supposed to deceive you now with. But I don't need that more fucking money. I'm supporting Ambassador Dion Osagie from the bottom of my heart. He has no money to give to me, neither any other person. He has no money. Now me and you go even donate to take campaign for him, to take put him for that position to become Edo State governor. When we go wise, my people. When we go grow up, when we go know, say, all these people, all these old cabal, all these old politicians, say that they deceive us, when we go know that one? When we go know, say, yes, it don't reach for us to support a youth. All these people, they don't get our interest at heart. Only the interest when they get, now for their family, their children, their wife, that be interest when they get. Supporting the Ambassador Dion Osagie, guys, that is the best option. Not Izeyamu, not Obaseki, 4+4, 4+4. No. I wish since when Obaseki entered there, say he don't give us light, electricity, say he don't give us only light. For these 3 years and a half now, say Obaseki just give us only light, my guys. Me, I for carry Obaseki matter for head like gala. Any other person when go for talk say if Obaseki Obaseki no fit come for the container, me for tell that person shut up, go and sit down. Now the road when Obaseki they do now, now Lucky Millennium regime, now they do for complete 8 years. All those want come out. Oshomole enter. Oshomole start again. That road. Oshomole do. Oshomole do for 8 years. He come out. Obaseki enter now. Obaseki they do. Now Obaseki want to do for 4 years now. The road not they finish. Erosion still full everywhere. Erosion still full everywhere. How long now this road till they deceive us? How long now this road till they deceive our people? For how long? For how long now this road till they deceive our people? Say, when they do road, now they do road, they do road. The road when they do, not they finish. The road when they do, not they finish. We don't have to, they say, when they do road, we need light. We need light. My people need light. Edo State masses, we need light. Edo State people need light. We need light. Obaseki he cannot give us light. So if you cannot give us light, if you cannot give us security, if you cannot give us a free hospital, if you cannot give us all these things, pack your load and go and let Ambassador Dion Osagie be our governor. Let Ambassador Dion Osagie be our governor. That is just it. We don't have one to deceive. We don't have one to fake promises. We don't have one to tell us say there's no one build road for sky. We know why here again. Make una pack una load. Go. Make we the youth. Make we still handle the affair of our state. Make we still handle the affair of our country. Make we see the difference between the old people and the youth. Not what you will ask for. Not what you will tell you now. We need to take it back. It is very important we take it back. I don't have time to talk about any of that thing again. Time will just catch me now. If I just come out every day and they say, vote for Dion Osagie, vote for Dion Osagie, vote for Dion Osagie. No problem. I could just do one. I don't get time for all those their stupid talk, all those their brother, the fat brother, sister, the fat sister. Now so this one, I must be with that person, wife. Now so this one, I must be with that person, husband. Now so this one, I do. Now so that one, I do. I don't get those time again. The time when I get now, Dion Osagie for governor. If that boy time they come out every day, they talk. If not lay down, they come out every day, they talk. I go, they happy. I go, they happy because this man is a youth. This man is a young dude like me. I believe so much in this man. I know that this man can do a great work. Just imagine, we are just an NGO. We are just a charity organization now. Look the changes. Look the smiles. Look the hope when we give our people. What if we just gonna become Edo State governor? We will do times 100 of what we are doing now. We will do times 5,000 of what we are doing now. So please, guys, on that note, support Ambassador Dion Osagie for governor Edo State 2020. Support Ambassador Dion Osagie for Edo State governor 2020. More tell all these old cabas. More tell all these old criminals. More tell all these old oracles, all these old ancestors. Say me the bye-bye to Baba we Mumu. Bye-bye to old Papa we Mumu. More tell the bye-bye to old Papa we Mumu. Yes. Let us tell them bye-bye to old Papa we Mumu. We don't need old Papa we Mumu again. We don't need all those fake oracles again. We need youth. We don't need analog brains again. We don't need analog old fathers again. We need digital. Look around the world. Everything where they go around the world now digital. Now they move around the world. Now they make the world the road today. But we from Africa, we for Edo State, we still believe on analog. A 70 years, 80 years, 60 years, all those oracle. Wait till they want to give person when they 18, person when they 20, person when they 30, person when they 30 something. Wait till those old oracle want to give us. When me now, I know about computer. I know say everything. Once you enter computer, you feel design anything you want design. You feel do anything you want to do. Then all the power when they use analog before. Then you go call the roomie, or you go come be my governor or my president or a minister or a senator, or a local government chairman. You know feel work because now digital now they rule the world. Our analog go come they rule digital. When we say analog, all those centuries, all those old time. Now we all believe on digital now. We all know say digital rules the world now. We all know that digital rules the world now. Everywhere is digitalized. Everywhere is digitalized. Even your 2 years old pekin, your 5 years old pekin, if you give him a phone now, he go enter inside the phone, he go enter everywhere, he go operate everywhere, he go different places, know what's in the inside the phone, he go know everything. It's the power of digital. It's the power of this new technology. Back then, years past, we know what they call digital. All of us believe on analog. That's why most of our brain that time lock. That's why most of our brain that time lock. Because we all believe on analog. So please, let us vote the right choice. Let us tell them no to bribery and corruption. Let us tell them bye-bye to Papa we Mumu. Let's vote for Ambassador Dion Osagie. Ambassador Dion Osagie is the right man for that position as we speak. Because I don't look all of them. Izeyamu na criminal. Izeyamu don't do politics for how many years? You know what give youth a chance? You see the fight to become governor. Upper second, now we still come now. He not going to give us life. He not going to do anything we say we go benefit from. Then, when I see the clap hand, they follow these people. When I see the clap hand, they follow these people. All these people, they be thieves. All these people, they are the problem we have in Africa. They are the problem we have in Edo State. They are the problem we have in Nigeria. Believe it or leave it, guys. All these old politicians, they are the problem we have in Nigeria. You will get problem now. Maybe you don't say, maybe that person enemy no way. You will go meet governor, you will go all this governor office. They not go help you. You go write letter. They go frustrate your enemy. You will go church. Church go frustrate your enemy. You will go mosque. Mosque go frustrate your enemy. Only the hope when will they get now? Now be God sent foundation. Only the hope when will they get now? Now be that God sent office. When they see so many cases when they come there every time. When they see as we see the response to them. When they see how they respond to them. Because God sent foundation is the only hope of the hopeless as we speak. Apart from God sent foundation, which other place, which other government processor you go go, which other government office you go go, where they go fit help you? In all day. Which churches you go today, where they go fit help you? In all day. So please, guys. Let's keep supporting a God-sent foundation and let's keep supporting Ambassador Dion Osagie to become the next governor of Edo State. Because if Dion become the next governor of Edo State, me and you go enjoy. Me and you go day okay. We go get stable electricity. Electricity, light. We will get 24/7 light. We go get security. 24/7 security, we go get them. We go get good road. Good road go day. We go get good hospital free. Do not go pay one error. We go get good we'll get Google school free. And all the school, when I go see what they call computer, all of them go be computerized. Computer go they work, not be all this analog again. People go they study with computer. The operate computer. You understand? We need to change our way of thinking. We need to change our way of doing things, guys. We need to say no to all those old politicians. We need to try the new generation. We need to try the new generation. Who are the new generation? Is we, the youth of today. Is somebody like Ambassador Dion Osagie. He is the main man to be in that office of a governor of Edo State. He is the right person. Not be Obaseki, not be Zeyamu. Let us believe in this guy. Let us believe in this dude. Let us believe in this man. This man don't show, he don't show us things. Just imagine, only one person, only one youth, Apostle John Osagie, he bring what they call school, free school. And only God sent foundation, only that God sent foundation, now get what they call free school for that, the whole of Edo State. Now only we get free school. Free school will get about 100 and something students, close to 200 students. Now let God Send Foundation get free school. Free school. What do they call free school? Yes, faith. Faith ige dia be what they call you. Me, I go look for work. Come give me work now. You will get work. You will get work. Come give me work. Coronavirus patients. Not go treat yourself. You will get work. You understand? So now about the Dion Osagie. Now if you give away what they call free school. Free school. Free school. Apart from God Sent Free School, which other free school day for that Edo State? Make una tell me. If I don't know, make una tell me. Say, okay, bro, so look other free school when they Edo State, apart from God Sent Foundation Free School. In all day. Yes, thank you, my brother Prince Osayende. Opa Seki and Ize Yamu, they could not do anything. That is true, my brother. They could not do anything. So let us be wise this time. School supposed to be free. School supposed to be free. Let's join hands together to support Pastor Dion Osagie. Thank you, my blood. Thank you. May God bless you, brother. How government primary school in Edo State is let me tell you something. You they say all government primary school in Edo State is free. Let me tell you something. Vico Itua. Let me tell you something. Now if they make mistake. All government primary school. Government primary school in Edo State is not free. Why I tell you say it's not free? Now I'm gonna tell you so. If you go government primary school, you go register. You go pay for school uniform. You go pay for chalk, for cutlass, for cane, for this, for that. Before you go know, you go reach maybe 5,000 or 8,000. Many people they come to our God Sent office. I was going to say, you go out and say, why you not put your bikini for government school? They go tell and say, they not get money to put their bikini for government school. So don't tell me that all government school in Edo State is free. It is not free, my brother or my sister. You that wrote that message, it is not free. Go and do your investigation very well, because me, I have done my investigation. You go and do your investigation very well before you come and deceive our people. Government school in Edo State is not free. If you go to a God Sent International school, you know they pay 1 naira, you know they pay 2 naira. Everything are free. School uniform free. Book free. Sanders free. Everything is free. So don't tell me that those states is free. All school in those states is free. Yeah, my brother, continue. Do not listen to those enemy of progress. Thank you, my blood. Okay. John the best guy for those states. Yes. Yes. Desmond, thank you. Okay, Iman, you say, how many months is the school? I don't understand that your question, Iman. I mean, how many, I don't understand your question. Please, you can write your question again. Month is the school now. How many months old is the school you want to write or something? Bro, I don't understand. Go and write that your this thing very well. Evangelist David. You say, God bless you, my beloved brother. Let all the Edo people support Ambassador Dion Osagie. He is the right man. Yes, yes. I like to read comment when they say people won't get brain. People won't get brain. Youth won't get brain. I like me that they follow me for my platform. Even though only one person, they follow me for my platform. The person get brain. The person they reason with me. I go they happy. Not be to get 1,000 viewers, to get 500 viewers, to get how many viewers. At the end, all of them will go come. Now, rubbish brain, now they get, now they will carry come. Rubbish thing, now they go to talk. Let me read this thing. Okay, this girl, I be this woman. You just stick on with your useless comment. I am supporting Dion, but I think you are a... Okay, thank you. God bless you. Coronavirus patient. Faith, coronavirus patient. If you are supporting Dion, you will not write that stupid message, that first message you wrote before, that I should go and look for work. If really you're supporting Dion and you saw my platform that I wrote Vote for Dion, and you have been following me, you have been seeing me that I have been saying vote for Dion anytime I come, that even the rest topic, when I get to the top of my platform, I know they talk any of them again. This is the one they call me. People, they bring topic, they come for me. People, they call me, say, bros, talk about my topic, talk about this, talk about that. They send me message. I know they mind them again. I know they talk about any of those things again. But when they come and they talk every day, and I pass vote for Dion, support Dion, vote for Dion, support Dion. Then you come and they text me, I go look for work. That means you are a fool. Even though they support Dion, even though they support Dion, because if they support Dion, that message when you write for me, see me, I go look for work. You're not supposed to write and come because you are not paying my bills. You are not feeding me. You are not clothing me, so you don't have that audacity, that right to come to my platform and road, go and look for work. No, you don't change your destiny now. I am supporting Dion, but I think your father is a big fool. Faith, Ege, your father is a big fool. We don't want people like you. I think I need to block this fat fool. She is not welcome to my platform. Okay, you are doing well, but correct that statement. It is free. Those payments are not constitutional. It does not apply to all school. No, bro. It applied to all school. Don't tell me that it's constitutional. In our school, a God-sent international school, we don't have anything like 1 naira. Go our school. Go interview the students for our school. A Gosse International School. Go interview our teachers. Go interview our students. Go interview their parents. They don't pay a damn. What they call 1 naira, even 50 kobo. They know they pay. So why students go they pay for government school? Why they go they pay for chalk? Why they go they pay for exam money? Why they go they pay for uniform? Why they go they pay for all those things? So bro, don't tell me that government school in Edo State is not free. Me, I have the proof. It's only a Gosset International School that is free in the whole of Edo State. If there's any other school that is free, tell me. So I think I've answered your question. Lucky Berry, my brother, go and sleep. Okay, thank you. You too, go and sleep. You people talk too much. Okay, you too, go and sleep. No, I don't block her. Not reply that fat fool again. I don't block her. Okay, Prince, you say no insult here, please, guy. This guy is saying the truth. Edo people are Edo people are suffering, my brother. Edo people are suffering. Go and see. Let me tell you something. Go and look at the cases we are solving in Edo State. Go and look at the people that do come to our office in Edo State. Go and look at the way. See, sometimes I go, they see some problem. I go, this is when they go, they talk like this. I go, look. Tears go, they come out from my eye. I go, log out of the platform. I go, quick, come off of the platform. Because my mind, my body go, they shake. Me, I didn't enjoy it yet. For this Europe, when I did so. Not be say I too get. Not be say I rich. But God, with his mixing, if they see me true, they not go break me and not eat. They not go break. Maybe say, hungry, they beat me. Only waiting I need now for me to feel go outside. Because why? There is light 24/7. There is security. There is good road. You understand? There is good road. Everything, they okay. So if you come outside, even though saying that this choroti, even though to go beg, now you they do. Once you come out, you must see money, take buy food, come house. You must see at all. Take pay your ass strength, take pay your light bill, take pay your bills. But our people for Edo State, first of all, no good road, no security, no light, nothing. Go and look at God. I cry for hear some cases for Gosset Foundation for our office. I cry, I share tears. I go, they pray, God bless me, God empower me. Make I for bless people, make I for empower people. If our government, if they are doing a good job, if they are leading us well, If they are giving us all what we need, I don't believe, say, people go, they suffer, and they suffer today for a dose state. I don't believe people go, they cry, and they cry today for a dose state. If not a God-sent foundation, I'm in here wrong with them. That is just the truth. Well, for those who waiting, mama carry cloth cover. That thing when mama carry cloth cover, when say, many body not see. But me and you, for those waiting, mama carry cloth cover. That is just the truth. Believe me or not, guys. Now, see, let me tell you something. Let us be sincere to ourselves. People are suffering. Edo State masses are suffering. Edo State masses are dying. Edo State masses are dying. Somebody go government hospital. They go treat and finish. Because they don't see money to take discharge himself. That government hospital, so they go put the person, say, me, they there. Anytime it takes money to discharge himself, before he go come out. But me and you, when they overseas, if they happen like that, you get the kind of sickness when you go there sick as a person for this overseas one with this, so for this European one with this, so they go see they pay you. They go see they pay you. Government go they treat you free of charge. Government go see they pay you. They will they pay you money. They go they pay you money. You when they press this red head, so na red red thing, na so so blood, now you go to see for all the days of your life. You when they press this red head, so because if you don't like what I'm saying on this platform, you log out. You log out. It's very simple at that. For you to be insulting or to be pressing red head, you log out. You when they support all those old cabas, you when they support all those old politicians. Are you too young? Are you too young to rule? You too day young to become a governor of your state or a minister or a senator or a House of Assembly member or a councillor or a local government chairman? Are you too young? Now go you clap and you follow those old cabal. 4+5, 4+5, 4+5, 4+5. All of you now be thief. All of you now belly, now they look for. Both now when they clap and they follow 4+5, 4+5. Both now when they clap and they follow 3-1, 3-3+1, 3. All of you are looking for, all of you are thieves. And you are looking for Ilalobo. You all are looking for Ilalobo. That is just the truth. You all are looking for Ilalobo. Because if not, you look for that low ball. When I see a young man, when I see a youth like Una, when I see a youth like Una, one of those to the class follow and say, yes, this guy is a youth. Let us support this guy. Let us take it back. This guy is a youth like me. When I leave youth, when I see the class follow all those old oracles, when I see the class follow those old politicians, when I see the class follow those old TV Jan Corico. When I come forget, say, since when all these old oracle they rule us, since when they rule us, waiting you don't gain, waiting you don't fear achieve. Now, because of these old oracles, they make many of us wrong more for Nigeria. Because our country is not secure, because our country is not safe. They make many of us go risk our life to enter this place when we day to day. So, inside of us, we risk our life now. Not all of us enter abroad when we day so. So many people died. So many people died. If you call an Italian man or Italian woman, tell her, say, signore, I will give you 50,000 euro. Hello? Yeah, good afternoon. Yeah, I'm doing a live video. Okay. I hear you. No, it's different from my ear. Maybe from the last speaker. Okay. Good afternoon. Mother, Mother. Madam, wait first. You know why I end that call that day? Because now me get platform. Now me consider tell you say I beg, no verse. But you know, call they hear my own. You just they hear only your own. You just they talk. They told me they tell say, madam, I beg, forget, forgive me. I beg. Okay, no verse, man. Okay, no. I don't know they write those things now. You verse you. Okay, no verse. Okay, no verse, man. No verse, man. No verse, my mommy. Okay, thank you, mommy. Thank you, man. Thank you, mommy. No verse, man. Okay, no verse. Okay, no verse, man. No verse, mommy. No verse, mommy. No verse, man. I beg. I beg. Forgive me and forgive the woman when you insult you, daddy. I beg. I beg, man. I beg, man. Thank you, man. Okay. Okay. Oh, bless you, man. No. No worry. No worry. I go marry your pikin. I go turn to your in-law. No problem. After my live video, we'll discuss better. I beg, man. Thank you, man. Okay, man. God bless you, man. Okay, guys, I'm sorry for that. You understand? So, as I was saying, before I continue, let me read this message. You say you should build stable political structure of AAC in all poly units, ward and local government area in Edo State before the election. Politics is about numbers and about the Dion Osagie needs the numbers. Okay. Yes, we are doing all that. We are doing all that, brother. That is why you people should go and subscribe to A God Sent Family TV. A God Sent Family TV. Subscribe to A God Sent Family TV on YouTube. So any of our movement, any of our campaign videos and all, you go to that YouTube channel, that God Sent Family TV, you go to there. 24/7, you understand? So that is just it. We are doing all of that, bro. Thank you for the advice. Okay, Prince Osayende, I am 100% support of Ambassador Dion Osagie to become Edo State Governor. Thank you, blood. Let them say, Ambassador Dion is going to make Edo great. I stand for Dion Osagie 100%. Thank you. God bless you. Okay, Iman Osato. How old is the free school now so that we can support Dion Osagie? Yeah, if you want to know how old is the school, bro, you can kindly go to a God Sent requirement. God Sent requirement, or you can call a God Sent office in Edo State to ask. But the school is still fresh, is still new in Edo State. But with your support and with my support, we'll make that school one of the best in the whole of the world. You understand? Because even yesterday, we start the free meal. See, that is why this thing they sweet me. This God Sent International School, it they sweet me. They make my body do yori yori. Because now let us get free school. When you not go pay 1 naira, you not go pay 2 naira. Now let us see they feed students. Pikin will not they pay any money. Or when they come our school free, with the teacher free, we go still give them food. We go still give them free food. They go still show free. Clap for Ambassador Dion Osagie. Clap for all God Sent Foundation. Clap for all God Sent supporters. All God Sent supporters, Natiri Bozafona, all over the world, we all are Natiri Bozafona. Because since when our fake politicians, our oracle politicians, they thought they want to begin to feed students for school, how many of you don't feed one? They never feel doing, but God sent international school come like this. But we never even stay rich 1 year now. I mean, we never even stay rich how many months? But we don't feed students free of charge. Students don't they eat free of charge. I beg Bozai for all my God sent families. Bozai for all my God sent supporters. Bozai for Abato Dion Osagie. Abato Dion Osagie is the next governor, whether you like it or not. Either you like it or not, we must get there. Now God will punish devil. Okay, Osula, you say all government school in Nigeria are free. I don't know where I'm for. They see all those government school in Nigeria won't be free, oh. But the one way me know, they are not free. Because when you they collect money for students, for uniform, for all those things, that kind of school not be free. Free school, when me know, now be God sent international free school. We know they collect 1 naira, even for uniform. All of them are free, now we they give them. So now let me know as free school. So now you know where you for see free school for Edo State. Yeah, no, now only God sent school now, no see be free school for Edo State. Okay. Vico, you say Osagie is trying very well. Even in some school in Europe, he's free, but you pay for uniform, books, okay, etc. Okay. In UK, okay. Dion is the guy that can bring grace to Edo State because he's grown up abroad and we want abroad system in Edo State. Okay, thank you, blood. Thank you, okay. Love Dion, but you forgot. You let one woman they curse me that other day. Okay, I apologize already, man. Thank you for forgiving that woman. Thank you. Okay, Prince Osayen, there you said I so much believe Dion. If he win as governor Edo State, will be like America. Yes, if Dion win, Edo State will be like America. Yes, I know of that. Desmond, you say the money is there, but they do not know what to do. Yes, the money is there. Edo State have money now. What are you saying? Edo State is blessed. Edo State is blessed. Our politicians, they're just deceiving us. Andrew, you say, my brother, you are saying the truth. Today, when I watch God sent program, I was sharing tears. Okay, may God bless you. Andrew, may God bless you. Okay, that man who cannot sit down since January, nobody was unable to give 10,000 naira for text. Okay, you see, since January, this man though they pass through problem. He go government, he write letter, send the write letter. Nobody agree support him. He don't go local government office. Go meet the local government chairman for this thing. He said that one pursue and command. He don't go churches. He said churches they pursue up and down. You understand? Man, we get spinal cord problem. He come our office. We fit give him money to make go do test. So man, they criticize about Dion Osagie. We mean well for Edo State citizens. We mean well for Edo State masses. We mean well for everyone. We are not your enemies. We are your friends. We are your loved ones. Don't look at Abato Dion Osagie as an enemy. Abato Dion Osagie is not an enemy. He's not a threat. But is a blessing to Edo State. Because so many countries, so many states, they look for person like Abato Dion Osagie. They're not green sea. We win Siana. We will get this kind of person. We will get this kind of great son of Edo State. We don't know the value. Some of us, not all of us. Let me continue with comment. Okay, Destiny 9. You say thank, bro. Yes, thank you too. Okay. Donasin. You said many people think it's easy to help the poor people. Every day, if you did not have good health, you can't do what Dion Osagie is doing. Okay, yes, that is true. You can't do what Dion Osagie is doing. the youth needs to join hand to support a God-sent foundation. Thank you, bro. Thank you. May God bless you. Okay. Blessing, you say God bless you too. Yes, thank you. Okay, Bright, you say Dion must be governor. Yes, either the devil like it or not. Abato Jones again must be governor. Yes, Andrew, you say Nigeria youth still have long way to go. Okay. Especially Edo youth. That is true. Bro, if I not vote for Dion, waiting again. Thank you. If you not vote for Dion, waiting you gain. Waiting you gain before if you not vote for Dion. If you not vote for Dion, who you want to vote for? Suffer when our people they suffer for how many years ago? When I want me to continue like that? Our Edo people suffer when they suffer since how many years ago? When I want me to continue like that? The answer is no. Dion Osagie is the right man, is the key that we need. You understand? So if you want to contribute, my number remains the same. +39 35 11 20 42 09. That is my direct number and my WhatsApp number. +39 35 11 20 42 09. So, Bright, you say we want Dion. Okay, even then. I don't understand this your pigeon, you know. They will they beg to be governor. Okay, thank you. Maybe I read it well because I don't really understand your pigeon, not vessel. Okay. Don't answer. You said it is not easy to help people. Dion Osagie is trying. Let's join hands to support him. Okay, Bright again. You say all social media presenter must support Dion for governor. Yes. If really, if they get the ones who get sent, so because some of them don't collect bribe from Obaseki, some of them don't collect bribe from Izeyamu, and Izeyamu and Obaseki, the two of them, they are criminals, they are holy. We don't need criminals in our state again, we don't need holy in our state again. If person for Edo state, a thief. 1,000, they go naked down. If the person a woman, they go pay for a private part. If the person a man, they will come put this they'll come put around the person neck. They go they shout all around, holy, 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 holy. But our politicians, whether they thief billions, they thief trillions, they carry they go they hide for different countries in the world. They know they shout follow them. They know they move. They call them holy. Our politicians, they are the worst and the greatest criminal I've ever seen. That is just the truth. Let me continue with the comment. Okay. Imona King, make it an issue based. We should not do what others are doing. If Dion is sincerely ready to lead, he should deal with political issue. I think I read that one before. Must everybody play politics? If you are doing nice, be doing... I don't really understand. You must not end up by being a governor. My brother, you know one thing. Our intentions was not to become a governor. When we started with a God-sent foundation, Random Act of Kindness, when we started, it's not to become a governor. But something pushed us to say we want to come out for governorship. Waiting be that thing will push us. We don't write many letters, go give all these politicians, all these oracles, our governor, Obaseki. But he turned all the letters down. We don't give and say, okay, these women, these men, these children, they need to leave the streets. They need to they pay widows. They need to they pay widowers. They need to, all these people when they're sick, they need to they treat them free of charge. But they turn all these things down. They're not going to answer us. You understand? And we now, we be charity organization. We need support from the government. We need support from the politicians to help our people, because we can't do it alone. We can't do it alone. But they turn us down. They turn all those things down. So what do you expect us to do? We need to come out and take it back. We want to be the governor so that we can help our people. So that we can help our the widows and the widows, so that we can take the children off the street. Because if we don't take those children come off the street, they can be a threat to you tomorrow if you come back from Europe. Children were in these streets now. They grow from streets. They'll come join court for that street. They'll come join court. They'll come begin to carry small gun. They'll come start with pocket picking. From there, they'll come start go the bust caravan, go the bust ass, go the disturb people. From there, they'll come enter kidnapping. From there, you when they come from abroad, now you, then they'll come begin to thief your money. So we don't need all those things for our state. That is why we say no. We must become the governor of Edo State. Either the enemy like it or not, either the enemy love it or not, we must become the governor of Edo State. Dion Osagie is the hope, is the only key, is the only solution to solve the issue of electricity, to solve the issue of bad road, to solve the issue of security, to solve the issue of no job, to solve the issue of pigs. Do you understand? Because most Nigerians not get pigs. Most Edo State people not get pigs. If you dey sleep, may not feel sleep where you go, they fear me, they go break your door. May thief not come thief you. May this one not happen. Most of them not get pigs. But Dion Osagie will give us all those things. He will give us all those things we need. Okay, why be say, since when we they pray, God bring Messiah come. God send your person come. God bring Messiah come. God don't bring Ambassador Dion Osagie come now. May he come rescue us. May he come become our state governor. People want to criticize him. People want to bring him down. People begin to insult the enemy. For how long are we going to continue like this? For how long are we going to continue like this? You when they talk rubbish, you when they talk, say, you know, say again, and this, and that, and this. Who you don't help? Who you does your platform to help? Nobody. You never feel help anybody. Even you when they criticize, you know, say again, your mama see they so gary. Even you as a presenter, when they bring down, you know, say again, your mama see they come to our office, come they beg more support. And you there abroad. Your mom will come to our office, will she support your mom? Your pa come to our office, will she support your pa? Your family members will come to our office, will she support them? Then at the end, you'll see one for live video, consider the insult, they talk, you know, say again, this, you know, say again, that, you know, say again, scan, you know, say again, 419. We don't they beg when I say, if it's easy, make when I still go scan, make when I still go thief, take help on our people, if it's easy. That is just the truth. The criminal, when also they call criminal, the people when also they call thief, when I not really call them thief. Those are our politicians, all those old oracles, all those sucking bloods. When they don't thief our destiny, they don't thief our future, they don't thief our money, they don't thief everything. And they say they deceive us with, we are the leaders of tomorrow. We are leaders of tomorrow. And some of them see the clap for them. 4+4 talk bar, 3-0 talk bar, 3-0 this. It's a big shame on you people. It's a big shame on you people that are supporting all those TV Jan Koriko. Dion Osagie is the man. Come break on song. Dion Osagie is the man. I support Dion Osagie. If I sleep, somebody wake me. Pa. For sleep, for a side dream. Who you they support? And now I say, Dion Osagie, Ambassador Dion Osagie, now they support. AAC, take it back. AAC, take it back. AAC, take it back. I will not say sing, get up for sleep. I will just not say sing, get up for sleep. Because Dion Osagie is the man. No other person but Dion Osagie. No other person. If Dion Osagie tell me and say, you know the contest again, I will round up for election issue. I will come on my hand. If I come out, I'm not going to talk about election again. I'm not going to vote for anybody. I'm not going to support anybody. Because all of them, they be thief. Now, let them say, again, Nancy say, yes, be the only man who will say, is they innocent? Either you believe me or you leave it. So, on that note, guys, please let us vote. Support Dion Osagie in any way you can. Let us start door-to-door campaign. Let us start telling our people back home. Let us talk about Dion Osagie. Let us encourage the haters to love Dion Osagie. Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, bro, is the last speaker?
Hello, ha, my brother. Thank you very much.
God bless you.
Yeah. I did watch your program right away, and I like as you did try to encourage everybody, may they be part of this Dion Osagie becoming the governor. You know, Dion Osagie is a very good friend of mine. We have met one-on-one, and there's one thing I want. Me, I'm the first way to fight for Dion Osagie's support to become whoever I wants to be in those days. He has really tried. But we have to be very careful in the way we fight. We have to be very careful in the way we fight for him. Because there are some fights you will go out to fight for your brother, and you will come back home with shame. Now, what am I trying to say? You see, you are hammering on school is free. You are hammering on free food. There are so many people, even my friends, they are with me now. Let me settle down. Because I am fighting for Dion Osagie, I'm talking to you now. Me, I one guy who I have to drag some things from him right now in my house. Because the reason is that people have overgrown just free school or free food. So me, I was telling them that this is a topic for you. This calling society, this is a topic for him. There are so many other topics. Like me, I don't like doing live video. You understand? But when I met Dion Osagie, I told him that, brother, why can't we start from the grassroots? Because the strength Dion Osagie has now, I don't want him to lose it. The reason is this. I go to Nigeria. I'm in Europe. I'm in Spain. I'm calling from Spain. I go to Nigeria like every week. Just because of this coronavirus issue, all flights have been bound. The truth is that there are some point in time, there are so many people who have come out like Dion Osagie in other states. Because it is they are starting from the top of it. And it's giving them problems because Nigerian politics is too deadly. It's too financial consuming. So in that case, I said, start from Oredo, local government chairman, and everybody knows you there. By the time you work very well there, people now decide, Dion Osagie did well in Oredo local government. Then you now expand yourself. Same thing happens to this guy, what is his name, this musician. He thought people loved him by his music, by the way he commonized the government. He started like a governor. People were advising, start from your local government. So there's one of my friends, he's a lawyer, he's here right now, so I'm having problem with him. He came from England when this whole thing started. He was fighting for ordinary councillor. He has to leave Nigeria because of the frustrating nature of politics in Nigeria. So Osagie is doing very well. I'm so proud of him. I've contributed to those people in helping. Let me be very frank with you, my brother. There are some people Osagie is helping there. Some of them are fraud. Some of them are people that their family will send them go to, no matter how. You know, we Nigeria, we have this heart of love. By the time you come with a child, you dress you dress anyhow, you are not looking well, people will just, okay, I give her 10,000, I give her 5,000. You person must gain something whenever you go there. So I don't want anybody to take an advantage of Dion Osagie. Because there was one video Osagie did. Osagie was even tired when he was in the U.S. He was telling people, I beg, Nigeria is not a place. Everybody, if you get house from Benin, go sell them. You can cut the buy for abroad. That place won't be where they invest too. Because the guy was almost locking up in the whole issue. But people encouraged him, brother, this road non-stop. So one thing I'm trying to tell you, the point I am fighting for, which I want every of that is supporting Osagie to fight for, is to drag our youth back. The problem we have in Edo State is our youth. It's not, even if you bring everything free, medical care free, even if you are paying all the grandmother in the Benin, our youth, once they said no, and they are facing all those politicians that are killing the country, my brother, we go nowhere. Like, if you see Obama, Obama won presidency in America because the youth, he was talking directly to the youth. The youth came out and said, no. He said, we must take it back. That was why they supported him. Youth in Nigeria, if I tell you, my brother, I go to Nigeria every week. If I mention my name, tell him to do it, he say, yes, I know him. The problem is that our youth is the biggest problem. You will see some people who go to Dion and drink with him, eat with him, in the car when you are going home, they are condemning him. That is the problem we have. Let us begin to fight because of bringing our youth back to their senses. Letting them know, because you, maybe today we will do election, you will be here. All the youth fighting for Osagie now, we are all on social media, online, from abroad. Nobody will go home that day and vote. So we should try and let our brothers know over there, Nigeria, please, even if Osagie is not going to do anything well, let's support him. Because Obama won the presidency because the youth came out. Many Nigerian youth, many Bini, especially Edo people, Bini, they don't have voters' card. Those that have, they on the day of election, they don't come out. They will not come out. And one thing, I was telling one of my friends when we were in the flight going to Nigeria, he said, even if Osagie win, they will ring the election. My brother, if Osagie really win by the support of the youth and they ring the election, there will be riots. The same thing that happened the time of Oshomole when he lose the election and the opinion was scattered and they gave him back the governor. It will happen in the times of Osagie if the youth comes out to vote. If the youth come back to support them. Brother, I understand you. This only field Osagie is dealing with, it is few individuals that are benefiting it. It's only, if I will shock you, brother, it's only Benin City. Okay, no Redo. When you go to Isha now, some Isha people don't know him. When you go to Akoko Edo, some don't know him. When you go to some even local government in Edo State there, they don't know him. It is only those that goes to social media that will say, ah, oh, Osagie exists. So that was why I was telling him, brother, start from Oredo local government chairman. If you win there, what you will do in Oredo, people will be amazed to say, let him go for governor. So that is my take. Thank you very much. You can continue. Okay. I'm still watching.
Okay. God bless you, brother. Thank you, my brother. Thank you for your contribution. May God bless you too. I believe that this is our brother. You have spoken well, but to me, that is your own opinion, and that is the way you think. You stand. So, but for about the Dion Osagie, my governor, my brother, his own thinking is different. You understand? Because if, as you talk just now, say make a start from local government chairman, then we can't start for that local government chairman when you talk. When the head is corrupt, it goes where it come the dam. When he can become local government chairman, he come there as a chairman, then and me and you know say now governor now be the head. And we get corrupt governor for a top. It must affect the dam. Now you can see say who not corrupt before, they can't corrupt him. That is what we are fighting against. It's just like what happened in Showore's case. When they say Showore come at that time, people say Showore go and start as a governor, go and start as a senator, go and start somewhere. Don't just come out to contest as a president. But Showore get that idea, say yes, if he start for all those places, but when the up they bad,
When the up they corrupt, he must reach the down. You can't be say person when not fair corrupt before we come they corrupt. That is just what we don't want. That is why we cannot start as a local government chairman or a councillor. We dey go down or top. We want to go from top, fight and come down. That is just the truth. You understand? That is just the truth. We won't go from up, fight and come. Because we don't need all those corrupt politicians, all those corrupt governments, governor again. We want me to pack their load and go. May they give youth a chance. Because if they give, if I was just like a winner, or if SSA, or everybody when they work with her, all of them go be youths. All of them go be youths. We not go see ancestors or oracles again. All these old politicians, may they retire, may they go sit down. They don't do, they don't still do rich, they don't still eat, may they go sit down. We don't need them again. We want youth when go they work. Not be Otopa when go they chop money, they don't agree work. You understand? So that is just it. That is my own. If it is possible for John to even contest for president, we go see contest for president. Because as I say, they see things when they happen for that, I don't stay. And they cry. And they cry, my people. And they cry. And they shed tears. So please, on that note, guys, as my brother, she talk one thing just now. He say, most of us, when they campaign for Dion, so
a good leader does not need to start.
Okay. Yes, a good leader does not need to start from anywhere. X. Okay, let's support Dion Osagie. Yes, that is just the truth. Thank you, Prince Osayende. Okay, Nicholas, you say Almighty Igbinedion son, Lucky, start from already local government. Okay, that is your take. Okay. Dorix, you say good luck. Okay. So on that note, like my brother said, all of us when they talk about social media, so not be all of us go house, go vote for Dion Osagie. For me personally, me, I know they sleep. If you say na lie, call me around 2 in the midnight. I go pick your call. I go talk to you. Call me around 1. Call me around 12. Call me around 3. I go pick your call. I go talk to you. You know why? Because I talk to friends back home. I talk to my families back home. I tell them, say, Dion Osagie. Mona go they do door-to-door campaign. Mona go they do door-to-door campaign. Me, I know what thing me I don't do. I know the resources where me I don't spend. Nobody they talk for social media. So my brother, don't worry. It go be like film. It go choke everybody. Because even though say we don't fit go house, but we get people when they work for us for house. And these people are trusted people. Trusted persons. No person you go send 10 naira give. You go use 8 naira to do in you. You go use 2 naira for your project. No. These would be trusted persons. You understand? So I tell my family. I send the pictures. What did Dion Osagie do? Dion Osagie don't help people. I said, don't support people. I send them. Say, this woman they sick before. Dion Osagie with God Sent Foundation. Now we help this woman. Tell her, can I go to treat her free of charge? See our free school, this thing. See this person. See this one. They say, huh? This kind of person there. I say, yes. So we need to vote for her as a governor of Edo State. They say, okay, no problem. So people are working. And you say on that, you know, say, other local government like Asian, like others will say, they don't know her. My guy, now you just the talker. People, they walk that side. And more people are still going to work for Dion Osagie. So just relax. It go be like film. And you want to talk one thing, you know, you say, the era who would they so? It don't pass to just the share to for free school or to the share food for school. My brother, let me tell you something. They say, an hungry man is an angry man. An hungry man is an angry man. If you not chop, you not will do anything. Because if they for our parable would say, Aye come on, ya go ba. Don't they use anything better? They serve king. You understand? So those children, for them to learn well, for them to focus on their education, they have to eat. Because there are some families. There are some families who not even give their pikin breakfast before they go school. There are some families for that Edo State who not even fit eat two times a day. So that kind of pikin now will not eat in the morning before he come out for house. He can't reach school. They can't give him food. He eats. I think if teacher tell and say 1 + 1, you go tell teacher, say teacher 2. If teacher say 2 + 2, you go tell teacher 4. Abi? But if that pikin not eat, he can't come school. He can't day school. Teacher can't tell and say 1 + 1. This pikin go they do like this. Go they do like this. Go they do like this. The later I go tell teacher, I say, teacher, what do you say? Teacher say, I say 1 + 1. You say 1 + 1 is 0. Teacher go say, I say 1 + 1. Go say, teacher, 1 + 1 is 0. Yes. Because the pikin they hungry. The pikin not get strength. The pikin not feel focused. The pikin they think now, say, okay, I know it's come up for house. If I see rich house now, I know see food eat. We think be all this. Which can life be all this? But as he begin come school, he see food eat. He go rich, he go feel lame where. If he rich house, he go, they jump up and down. They jump up and down. They jump up and down. You understand? So, my brother, I believe I don't answer most of your questions. I believe I don't answer most of your questions. If any other question still there when you want to make an answer, or any other question when people want to make an answer, either you write down on comment, or you call me, or you WhatsApp me on +39 35 11 20 42 09. +39 35 11 20 42 09. I'm here to answer your question. Let me read some comment, okay? Osas Nosa, that is my brother. My brother that is also campaigning for us, okay? From now, anybody has spring for political position must show us his public service. Hello?
Brother, love this. I don't come again. Since when I call you, a lot of my friends, they call me. They say, you not to talk for all these kind of things? So what you can't bring up? Why you fool yourself? And even some comments of people for there, they try to agonize me. Many of them who know say, me, I'll be and so will be at the support. And no, I want to just clear the air. I they support Dion Osagie for governor. I'm telling you the truth. If it takes Dion Osagie to do anything for Edo during the time of the campaign and all these things, I pray I will be at home. I will follow him to some rally. I will walk with him in my strength. Me and you, they discuss as family. Both of us, we are for Dion Osagie. People, they should not quote me wrong. If you are my blood brother, we live in the same house. You get what you say you want to go do? I'll say, brother, why you not fair do one like this? I go only advise you, because I'm not supporting for your moves. So I want to clear the air with that. I support supporting Dion Osagie. The thing is that we have a lot of resources on ground. So I don't want us to fail in our movement. Now, if I can use that point, what I'm trying to point out now that in our live video like this, let's work on the issue of our youth in Edo State. Let's look at out for some point to tell our Edo boys, our Edo girls, oh boy, move now, remove out for all these politicians. Remove this and so let our focus not be on free school or free food. Now, I will just start this and I will cite these examples. Sorry to say, if you look at the government.
Your network they break. Network problem. My brother, you can call back the network. I believe your network is bad. You can kindly call back before I round up the broadcast. You can kindly call back. Your call is welcome. So, guys, as I was saying, this guy now see the he still deliberate on say time don't pass for free school or free meal in the school. My brother, we never become governor now before we start this free school or this free meal. We never become governor. You understand? So may you just know that one. Wait till we try to tell now, say, if we become a Edo State governor, we go do greater things. Greater things. Do you understand? That time, all the government school, they go they feed all the children for all the government school, and all the government school go be free of charge. They don't go they pay for uniform, they don't go they pay for chalk, they don't go they pay for class, they don't go they pay for anything. And we go give road go day, not be road when they do two times, they do three times. They only if we did governor, only road we go they do now, only once now we go do one. If we do that road, it go still last for a long time before we call the maintain. We call the maintainer, the maintainer. Not be this one, we see they go do road today, next month or still do the road, the other month or still do the road. We not go do our road, like we go do our road, we do a concrete road, nylon ties. Lylon ties, then we go do lylon ties, and that lylon ties. Now let maintenance. Now they go the maintainer. And electricity go there, lights. Baba go feed they get money. We go say no to generator. We not go nobody go the whole generator again because 24/7 lights go there. We not need generator again for our state. Now what you want to me at the show now. If Dion Osagie win, he not do I'm gonna hold me. Mona hold me because me I go there those 24/7. Mona hold me. What are we saying? I believe so much in this man. I know what this man can do. Before they come out, they talk about this person. No, say if I don't know person too well, I know go they stand for her. I know go they talk for her. Say Mona vote for her. If you ask me what I know about Obaseki now, I knew nothing about Obaseki. Even before he became the Edo State governor. But Izeyamu, I know Izeyamu, before. Izeyamu na thief, na criminal. Yes, I know. Because I don't go to Izeyamu house for JRA before. I don't go there before. That time when I did house, when we support PDP, I know Sisi Yamu na criminal. I don't talk to her before. I know Sisi Yamu na criminal. You understand? Don't know Sagi when I told her I'm gonna vote or so. You know Sagi na person will get proof. Person never become a governor. Person never even become a politician. If they do great things, they do wonderful things. If they turn people life around, people who ain't busy for all die. You know how many people for all die? You know people go for the entire 6 feet, if not be Dion Osagie, if not be God Sent Foundation. We use how many millions last year to help people? Millions. Now we used to help people last year. When Edo State government, we have that resources, they cannot even help their citizens when their citizens are in need. So please, guys, please, before I round up, let's all support Dion Osagie. Believe in him. Call him 101. Talk to him. If you not pick your call, write a message. Write a voice record. Send go give him. He go reply you. If you want to know her, you are free to call me at any time.
I will answer you. But please, not be you call. Come they talk with you, not go enter my head. Come they talk, hey, bros, thank you for your good job. No. Tell me as you want to work with us. Tell me as you want to, as you want to support us, as you want to make, as you want to win this governorship, as you want to win her, as you want to get there. You understand? Tell me, say yes, bro. I don't talk to my people. See my people, I don't talk to for house. See this way, I don't, all those one they hear. Not come because tell me, say, Osagie, do what they do, Osagie, so me know Osagie not this, or Osagie not that. I know why all those kind of things. If I just pick that call, you just tell me, I just end your call. That is it. So please, guys, let's support about Dion Osagie. Let us pray for him. Vote for him. He's the best man to rescue Edo State from this political kabash. Okay, let me read. Osas Nosa, my brother, you say, you are right, bro. Dion Osagie have proved beyond responsible doubts about his but his integrity. That is true. You say we almost key. Okay, youth agenda for political position. My people, make we join hands together. Dion Osagie government na our government too as a youth. Okay. Fresh box, you say, so you cannot pay barber to cut your beards. Okay, yes, you know one thing, you know, say coronavirus there everywhere. So I want to pay barber, may they can cut my beards, may they can give me coronavirus on my house. And you said, shut up your mouth with immediate effect. Okay, scanner, give birth to scan. Okay, that is your belief. That is what you believe. If you believe that we are a scanner, if you believe that we are, you understand, no problem. But one question when I want to ask you, fresh box, I don't see you be fake account, and I know that you are an idiot. You understand? You know that your father is a criminal and he gave birth to you as a criminal too. So, and you be central. May not have heard this one you before. When you chop that woman money, that girl money, when you deceive that girl, say, I'm sorry, girl, that girl now, that joy, when you chop her money that time, when you say you want marry her, at the end, you don't marry her, that girl bring your mother for me that time. So I disguangwa you. Maybe you come up on the right rubbish. Caro white family, see you now. As you the white, like person, Patrick, or the worry. Central, now you be. Human trafficker, now you be. Everything day your hand. You understand? So I don't have your moral fucking time. I have to block this idiot. I have to block this idiot. Block this idiot, Central. Okay. So you want the right talk about something. Go back for your side. I said I don't have your time. I don't have your time. Only the time I have here now is for Dion Osagie. No other politician time. Dion Osagie for governor. Dion Osagie for governor. Go see, when I want to share, say 4+4, Ogba. When I go see, as not the fight on ourself. Make when I go see, as not the fight on ourself. As not the disgrace on ourself. Make when I go see. Which God sent, which person will be say, it is about Dion Osagie, we don't defend yourself, as not the fight on ourself. So, if you go this one platform, go see Stenlex and Evie, as they are too, they insult themselves, they fight themselves, and they say they be 4+4 family. They will come out the share 4+4, 4+4. Now they fight on ourselves, they insult on ourselves. It's a big shame on you people. See as Upper Seki and Oshomole fight themselves, disgrace themselves. When it can't be seen in a court, can't go join them together. Even now when they say they don't do it together now, they still they fight. They still they fight. That kind of party none of one vote for. That kind of party none of the share say 4+4, 4+4. Party will be say a city governor and a national chairman of a party. They are too not the play. That kind of party, none of them go vote for. Now you see the settlement. Weekend settlement they settle. Settlement of 2 days before we go, no, they don't start fighting again. They settle. Mumu people. And you will say, Izeyamu, I felt like say Izeyamu is a criminal. Now, Izeyamu can never become a Edo State governor. Either, even though he don't go PDP back, he stay for APCO, he go for Agao, he go for any other party, Izeyamu can never become a Edo State governor. That one, may yours they run up and down, like mad dog. Make yours they run up and down. He can never become a Edo State governor at all. So, when I just can't down and come out. It's only Dion Osagie, Ambassador Dion Osagie, the people's governor, the people's hope, the people's father, the people's governor, my governor, my honorable governor, is Dion, Ambassador Dion Osagie. Dion Osagie for governor of Edo State. Yes, thank you, bro. Dion Osagie for governor of Edo State. That is just the truth. Dion Osagie for governor. Please, guys. Who knows, say, if I mention Dion Osagie name, say they pay now for here. I beg. Come over the platform, because this platform now, Dion Osagie, who know? This platform now, Osagie families. This platform now, Osagie family. This platform now, God sent family. This platform now, platform of people who get sense. This platform now, platform of people who get brain. This platform now, platform of people who be say, they know the truth. Even though at the time I say, well, listen, one person, they watch me. I don't give a fuck. So far say that person, he bring correct. So far say that person, me and they relate. Then say I get 1,000, I get 500 viewers. At the end, people when they did there, they be mad people when they watch me. So me, I don't need all those kind of populations. That is just me. If me and you not friend before, you say they support John Osagie, you know how to become my friend. Pack your load and go. Who your friendship helped before? Who your friendship helped before? Your friendship, they pay my bills. Your friendship, they feed me. Fuck you, get a fuck. I don't need your friendship. If they support them on Sage, you know what? You want to become my worst enemy? Be my worst enemy. But John Osagie must become Edo State governor. 2020, Edo State. Mm-hmm. Edo State. That is it, guys. So, before I round up, I want to quickly say, okay, go sleep. You not get work, Mumu. Obarishi, you know, say, me and you, you'll be presenter, and I respect you before. But this one, you're right, so, my brother, my friend. This one, you're right, so, when you stay, because this one will be your platform, and I believe if I come to your platform one day, come insult you. I believe if I come to your platform one day, come talk, come write rubbish comment there. This one where you talk, so I go pardon you. But if you write on that comment here again for this my platform, do you want to tell insult you? Do you want to tell rubbish you or barish you? Do you want to call rubbish? Do you want to tell rubbish you? Na. Do you want to tell this guan you? Na. Bros, me and you, we go start our saga for Facebook. I want to tell you the truth. Because if you come to the platform, you know what you want, right? Oga, pack your load. I not call you here. I not beg you. I just want to leave you just now. I don't want to reply. But if I see your other comment here, you say you insult me. Bro, to be too hot for you. That is just the truth. And you were the president's red head. Now red head that you go see for your life. May I block you? I don't even see the person here. May I block her? Fake account. Comment again, huh? Fake account. I don't block her. Comment again. You understand? So that is just it. Because if I support Dion, I don't believe say that your business, because I don't pass 15 years, I don't pass 18 years, I'm an adult, I'm not a kid, so I know who to support, I know who to cast my vote for, I know who to talk about for my social media, for my platform, you understand? So I'm not a kid. That is just the truth. So, Diamond, you say, I want Dion to win so that I can go to Nigeria. Yes, even me with my family. Yes, even me. And stay in Edo State, Benin City. Yes, even me. That is what I want to do. If Dion win, I go pack my load. I go Edo State. What do they do here? I go Edo State, go be where for. Because I know, say, by that time, lights go day. Security go day. the road go good, everything go do okay. I go go far for those state now. What they call they do here? Okay, Vico, you say Obama did it in America by taking it back, and Dion Osagie can do it and take it back if the youth come out to vote. Yes, that is true. That is true, my brother. That is true. Okay, Ebony, you said Dion Osagie is the next governor of Edo State. That is true. Thank you. Thank you. That is true. Okay, I think let me follow this guy. Oga, insult me. No wahala. Saga na our food. You think the governor seat now for children? Grow up, bro. Yes, Obarishi, you yourself grow up. Grow up, because if now this one be the sense when I not get when I they talk, so say most of our youths, they be their sense, their head they leak. The seat not be for children, the seat now for old oracles, for ancestors, for our papa, when they deceive us, say we are leader, we are the future leaders of tomorrow. Now there now most of them for no get sense. Now there most of them for carry head not grand. You they see youth now when you come out now, the contest for governorship. Then now you the thought say is the I'm sorry guys, I mean the thought now say the seat is not for children. I believe you are not okay. Okay, Juliet, you say congratulations to John who sang for the next. Okay, I think you don't. Okay, to Dion Osagie who stand for the next governor? Who sang? Have you stand? I don't understand that. Dion, not they go anywhere. Governorship seat not be for Matt, okay? Try get sense, bro. Obarishi, now God go punish you. He go punish your generation. In short, you are a bad egg. For Germany now, I draw as when you day, eh? When they shock you, as you still big rich or barishi, you will be mumu, you will be fool. You cannot say if you come from a responsible family, you don't know they fool yourself as you fool them from that person platform. So you are a coward. You or barishi, are you too young to become a Edo State governor? Are you too young to become a councillor or to become a local government chairman? Huh? You Obarishi. May all single mother when you don't cause for this Europe, for Nigeria, single mother when you don't cause, when you don't bring down. Unya ya talk boy. Now all of their head now go affect you. Now see when me do, see when about the say they don't do, see when people, when all those bad people don't do, now go kill you, Obarishi. Because I don't invite you come my platform. I don't call you come my platform. You call the white family. If you leave your color now. If you leave your color, your sense you go turn to Coke and Fanta. You go turn to Coke and Fanta. Carry white, bleach yourself. You pass person, you smell up and down. You come here because they insult Dion Osagie or they insult me. No woman talk boy. Now all God sent, all the children when God sent family don't help. All the widows when we don't help. All the people when we don't rescue their life. All the people when we say we don't give food. Now our head never kill you, Obarishi. Now our head never kill you for night, never kill you for afternoon, never kill you if you sleep, if you wake. Now our head never kill you. Because I don't fair talk to you, I don't fair insult you, I don't care come my platform. If I fair insult you, if I can come my platform, the swear when I swear for you, so not go reach you. But if I don't fair insult you, I don't care come my platform. You know, say I not do you anything. You just come here, call insult our enemy. That cost now for you in the morning, now for you in the afternoon, now for you in the evening. As I talk, now say go be. My good viewers, this cost not be on our own, no. On our go better. Okay. Prince Rishi now, single mother, he the wrong follow for Germany. Yes, I know now. Single mother, the wrong follow for Germany now. I know. I believe in Dion Osagie, and I know with Dion Osagie, Edo State will be great again.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. See you when the campaign, the cause people. Can you see you and John are the same? Will I not get? You will be fake account. Osamudia, man. I not go talk to you because I don't see you be fake account. You know why I reply Obarishi or why I insult and just now? Because now real account, you follow me. But you na fake account, you so I not go mind you. I not go mind you. Yes, Holy Ghost fire for them. Thank you, Ebony. Holy Ghost fire for them. Yeah. If not be Dion Osagie in Edo State, many people for die. Yes. No food, electricity, no love from Prince. Okay. God is your strength, my brother. Thank you. Please do not insult people because all eyes are on you on social media. Yes, Kevin, me are ready for them. Make all eyes, make they come. If they come, the God when not they sleep, the God when make me, I grow from when I smoke, can't grow rich like this. If they fight for me, my God not they sleep. Provided say I not fair insult them. Provided say I not come they come my platform. You cannot call my platform and insult me or insult my governor to be. If not because of what they do for those take all this charity work, you go see John Osagie for road or Barishi. You go see John Osagie for road, maybe you go look it at. John Osagie pass you with everything. Me, myself, I pass you with everything. You when they follow single mother up and down. You the single mother has money up and down. You they come my platform, come they talk to me, or come talk to my governor to be, come they talk to a God sent president. Dion Osagie is a God sent president, is my presido. You come they talk to her, you may be car white boy, you may car white just boy, body finish. Push it, make I push it, Obarishi, push it, make I push it. May the signal be cook and fanta call all day your body. Me, I know they bleach. I'm not using cream. I know they bleach. That's where I be. You come here, go talk to my governor to be. You won't even see talk. You know they talk in a mature way. I know they look out for my platform. Anytime I come my platform, you go insult the enemy. How they look at? I say, me ignore. Not be once, not be two, not be three times, not be four times, not be five times. Who you be? Who you help? Why cow? Why man? You want the least single mother make us up and down for Germany? Single mother they shit for your mouth every time. They go open my shit for your mouth. You see chop and lick her. Come on, come they talk without your smelly useless mouth. Bell wagon. Who de ye kwa? Zaga. Wa de ye kwa. Wa bell. May I even block the bastard waiting call to give yourself a Barishi. Obarishi key your head. You're a bastard. Comment again now. You're a bastard. You're a bastard element. Bastard somebody. Yeah, I don't delete that idiot. I don't delete her. So please guys. Support Dion Osagie, as I've been saying before, this trash can't talk rubbish. Support Dion Osagie. Let's campaign, let's vote for Dion Osagie. He's the best man for that position. You understand? So as you do, may God bless you all. And don't forget to subscribe to a God Sent Family TV. Just write for your phone, God Sent Family TV. You go just show. If you show for your phone, subscribe. Then when you subscribe, everything, when the app wants to go on for our campaign, everything, I will put up for that YouTube channel. So now they see all the videos for that YouTube channel. They see our movement for that YouTube channel. And you as a woman, before I go, may I quit tell our women, dicks. You as a woman, when do come this Europe? You know, say, as you come Europe, now we both,
now you they date, now you they follow. And the boy they follow, then they help you, they give you money. You not like to date black. You not like to date black, my dear. Just better follow that your Igbo. Not just follow black join. Because why they talk these things? Some women, they when me say, they go say, I don't like black. Now Igbo now the friend. But I just want to date blacks more. No. Not just better use that rub mat. Because food they don't they eat. They don't rub mat. Not just better than they rub mat. Just they follow your Igbo, they go. Leave the black. Because why? Not be say tomorrow. You call the shout for social media say that black guy he break my heart. Or that black guy, because some black guys they not go like me, they follow Igbo, me see they follow them. Or may they come put you for house, may you still get Igbo. They not go like her. So black guy now we consider that and say you get Igbo and you still be you. He can't run, leave you. He can't say you not fit. You can't come up for social media, come they cry, come they shout, say now so you be, now so you not be. And some women go say, I know sabi spend money for black guy. No black guy go shop my money. This, that. Sister, make I tell you, if you not give, you not go see. Oyibo man when they help you. Oyibo woman when they help you. Now because they love you. Now because they help you. So if you still get, you see they help that your black, that your black boyfriend, that your black girlfriend, I believe say, not be waiting bad. You understand? That's what it still be for men. Men will go say, I know they spend money for a woman. If you not spend money for a woman, how you want to get woman? If you not spend money for a man, how you want to get man? That is just it. When you don't say this man not get, when you don't say this woman not get, help her if you get. It don't mean anything. You don't mean say that boy not central. You don't mean say that woman not central. That is just the truth. Because what thing you do for person today, that person never they remember you, they go. That is just the truth. Even though see you that person not there again. That because see they remember you, they go. Say, yes, when me and this woman day, when me and this man day, this man, I saw this woman be that time. Because they remember you, they go. Even though, even when it's on that relationship, because they remember you, say, that my hairs woman, that my hairs man. That man a good man, that woman a good woman. Now, me, they turn her. I believe I turn her one time, say, when I enter this Europe that time, I never know anything. And later I will find, if I will get the picture from my phone, I will show them one day. That time when I knew enter. And so I rough. I jam woman. That woman not see, he not see me say this guy not handsome, this guy ugly. But waiting that woman see in me, I love this guy. I love this guy. I love this guy. If I want to go see this woman, now she I'm not get shishi. Now she the day for my ticket going and coming. My food. This woman go take me like this, go take me go. She will carry me go boutique, go buy me clothes. So I come to tell her and say, no, all these clothes when you they buy me, so I don't need that again. No, they buy me clothes again. She not call even they tell me she won't go buy me clothes. She just carry me like this, same old stroke. Go your store then, you go say, you enter boutique, go you enter. Go begin the pack clothes, go say, me a carry clothes, she go pay. Up till today, I see they remember that woman, up till today. Because why? She was so caring. She was so lovely. Because she know, say, this guy, when I they follow, this guy not get. This dude need help. This dude need brushing up. make this dude, make I help, make this dude to come my standard. Make I brush and maybe come to my standard. This woman carry me a tablet for the sex cream. He tell the person, he asked the person, he say, which kind of cream good for this skin? I want me my guy to make my guy to shine. Be my guy to shine. I want to make my guy to become my standard. She make me to become a standard. You understand? She brushed me up. She clothed me. I was so nice. If me and Adebun dey waka, or we go visit our friends, or we go dance like this, people go dey look, say, me, I be big boy. People go dey say, this guy is big guy. This guy get money. They all not say na lie. I not get chichi. Now that my woman, now he dey everything, now she get everything. But people go dey look me, say, yes. You understand? What am I trying to say is this. If this hand wash this hand will wash this hand. If you know say you get past man, and you know say if you and that man they walk out for street, now less than to you or not shame to you, brush that man up. You know what I mean? Everything you do it for God. You know they do it for him, because if he marry you tomorrow, fine. If you not still marry you tomorrow, move on with your life. That is just the truth. Me and the woman today now, we are no longer together. We broke up some years ago. But what did she do for me that time? I see they remember that thing today. Even as that woman be now, if she carry a phone, call me today now, say, Alpha, how you day? I don't say I did fine. I go say, I just did a problem. I need 500 euro. I need 1,000 euro. I go tell her, say, okay, problem no day, but I not get all of them. But me as waiting, I go do no problem. Send me your account. Send me your postal pay. Send me your account details. If I not get, I go sell my phone. If I not get, I go sell my phone. I go send her that money instantly. I go send her that money instantly. That be the promise when I make to her. I tell her, say, even though say you married today, even though say you don't born today, if you need anything, don't hesitate to call me. The same thing that she still tell me. If I need anything, make her not hesitate to call her too. Do you understand? But something people would imagine and say, okay, you see that kind of good woman when they do all this, why you not marry her? And they come that place. I go tell her why. You know one thing in this life? If people can reach some certain place for their relationship, some certain height for relationship, it can't reach time to say, una want settle down. Because we wanted to settle down. She loved me, I love her. Make una try, make una do una genotype. I believe some people don't know the meaning of genotype. Make una try, make una know una blood group. The group owner day. Because it gets some category of group. If una two be the same, na problem. You understand? And number two, woman when they talk too much, when just they talk too much, any small thing. Because anyway, it was a distance relationship. As I told before, say, I never took tape for Europe that time. It was a distance relationship. She did on her own, I did on my own. I visit like this, spend 1 week, spend 2 weeks, spend 3 weeks. I come out like this. The next thing for phone, you don't come out now. You don't make me day house. Not let me one. I don't day lonely now. This, that. She go talk. You piss me off. That thing they piss me off. I know they like. I know they like those kind of things. Woman, just talk. I'll tell her, say, which day I come on here? Which day me come on for your ass? So she go, just talk. Nah. You understand? So those are the things. I know, say, me, I get bad side. Because I know if you just talk now saying, Ale she, now you just get bad side. No, me, I get bad side. She get bad side. And a good side, nasty turn now, yours now. But we break up. She not kind of come up for social media one day. She not even still talk and one day saying, I swear I help this guy at the end. And this, I know. So now she still be for man. You ain't be man. If you get, not just they take one thing, say, if this girl not come marry me tomorrow, all the money where I take help and all of them go waste. No, don't think about that. If you did date woman, if you get, say that woman not get, assist that woman, support that woman, clean that woman up to your own taste, to the way when you tell like her, to the way when you tell love her. If God say not your own, we not go marry tomorrow. If God say not be still your own, let her go. No come up on social media, come they announce, come they give present, I mean they talk about her. Because we forgive present, I mean they talk about her. Now dear, now if they announce your own self. Because no present I go carry her come out now. Come talk say, this woman, this girl, you not good. Now so this guy use money for her, at the end he come wrong. You will be the guy who use money for her. They must measure your name. As they bring the girl picture, they come up for social media. They must still bring your own picture, come up for social media. That is just the truth. As they bring the girl own come out, they go still carry your own come out. As they play the girl voice record, they go still play your own. Because if you carry a problem, if you carry, she can't give social media presenter now. They must ask you, say, okay, give me the girl contact. Make I still hear from the girl. Then wait till the girl still get the information, wait till the girl still gets, which is still key for herself. She goes, see, send I will give that presenter. So you see, I'm saying, we for a fool, we for see, you want for bring that girl down. You they bring your own self down. We see, you want for bring that boy down. You they bring your own self down. That is just the truth. Relationship or marriage is not a do or die affair. If you enter, he favor you. Give glory to God. If you enter, he not favor you, my people. Don't bring it out on social media. Social media will not help you. Social media will only narrate you. Social media will only add to your problem. That is just the truth. That social media presenter, when you conquer your case, meet. I won't be. He they perfect. She they perfect. That social media presenter will carry your own con give now. The social media presenter, he get woman for house or he get man for house. Then you can't carry your own con give now. Hey, even a buena wow me. Hey, we buena warrior me go. Hey, buena centro no. Again, a warrior me go. He may wear again, na ye. Oh, my dad again, na wahin. That social media presenter go dey laugh. You go dey laugh over here. You have a monary. When that social media presenter, he not get wife for house. He not get husband for house. Many of them frustration, now they worry them. Many of them are congee, now they worry them. Many of them are loneliness, now they worry them. Many of them. God. See, let me tell you something, guys. Marital affair or relationship. If you and your partner get issue, if an office settle around, if an office settle around, make una separate una self. If an office settle around, make una settle around una self. Not tell presenter. Presenter, they laugh you. They go, they laugh you. Because now, man, see, let me tell you something. Like that, my past relationship, when I talk just now, even by that time, I know friends when I get, or people when I get around that place, when that city, when my ex did that time. Friends when I get around all those places. Most of them, they be bad friends. Most of them, they encourage me wrongly. Most of them, they tell me, Hey, this woman a single mother. Person with offer born one. And then you want to come put for house. You will never even born. You will be fresh blood. You will be say woman with a rush. You will be say this. You will be say, now I can carry one single mother put for house. Now I can do this. Now I can do that. I bet me that single mother go sit down. And this, that. That time go come out like this. We'll go club. We'll go bar. Me, I dey do like this. As my friends, I dey praise me. I dey do like this. This woman go, she will call me, will say, not be so. This way you go, not be so. Try me, you calm down. I will say, no, come on there, go sit down. Even sometimes I will say, you ain't off every bone. What am I just to do? I don't know, say, people when they follow, they work out. People when they call their assassinate my friends, they mislead me. They don't want the best for me. This one other will tell me, say, what do you want? What do you say, me, I do for you, I never do. What do I want from you now? Me, you just love me well. You understand? Now when you say I can't separate because of the things I bet on yours now. Then sometimes I still think of this woman, say, ah, what this woman was saying that time. Now the writing this woman they talk that time. This woman had the writing that they talk that time. You understand? I can't get to know. That is why now me they talk. If I enter any relationship today now, or I see woman maybe say I want marry today now, anything friends, say maybe friends call tell me say, and I so, I go tell them say thank you, take your opinion to yourself. In a relationship, guys, don't let third party be involved. Don't you involve third party. Don't you involve fourth party. Because they will scatter your relationship. They will scatter your marriage. Many of those friends, when they call say my friends, many of those family members, when they say my family member, they don't need your progress. They don't want your progress. As you deal with that man, as you deal with that woman, they don't like her. Their prayer, what do they want? Now make una separate. They go want me they tell you say man you are the man, you are this, you are that. Why a woman would they talk to you like that? Why a woman would they do like this? Why a woman would they do like that? And if you reach their house tomorrow. If you reach their house tomorrow, maybe you go visit them. You go see the person when they advise you wrongly. He wash his wife pants. But if he see you, come raise yourself. Again, na ye we na. Again, na ye riyo boni kwo. Agiri yo boni kwo. Wagori yo boni kwo. Agiri yo boni kwo. Oh, mama, you so bad. And you now you say, hey, matter no na truth. You go do like this. You go do like this. Brother, calm down, JJJ. Sister, calm down, JJJ. Brother, we not get today. You are the sister, you get. Help her. You the help her. Not me say me, you can't de. Me, you can't de maltreat her. You the help her. Not me say me, you can't de. Me, you can't de bring her down. You the help her. Not me say me, you can't de insult her. You will still be brother, sister, when you not get when you're the friend today. You the help and not make you the insult her. You the help and not make you the bring her down. You understand? So that is just the truth. We are not saying a woman, Now he get upper hand pass for this European would day. We are not saying a woman, now things easy pass for European would day. So help your partner. Help your partner. It is very important. And bro, sister, if woman or man, they help you, they assist you because they love you, not taken for granted. Not taken for granted. Not chop the person money may you run. If you know say you don't love that person, tell them from the beginning, I don't love you. If that person want one from your heart, he go help you from your heart. Not because that sister they help you, not because that brother they help you, may you turn to central. You understand? May you turn to central. It is bad. So please, guys. Please. I beg you now. So that is my message for today. Please, as I said before, subscribe to Collins to God Sent Family TV on YouTube. God Sent Family TV. And as you do, may God bless you. So let me read some comments before I leave here. Valerio. Okay, you say nice one, bro. Dion Osagie for Governor Edo State AAC. Take it back. That is true. Monica and Lolo Bekus. You say he go too sweet if Dion come as Edo State Governor. Thank you. That is true. He go too sweet if he come as Edo State Governor. That is wrong. We are going there. We'll become Edo State Governor. That is just the truth. That is just the truth. So I love you all, guys. I love you all. I love you all. I love you all. I love you all. Till I come your way again, remain blessed and stay blessed. Dion Osagie for Governor Edo State 2020 under the platform of AAC. Take it back. You understand? God love you and I love you too. Thanks for sharing. Thanks for comments. Thanks for viewing. Thanks for everything that you have done. But please, guys, keep on sharing my video anytime I come on live video. Your comment is okay, but please, no insults. Don't insult Dion Osagie, or neither you insult me, or neither you insult your fellow commenters. You understand? Everybody has his own opinion. You understand? So that is just it. So I love you all. Stay blessed and may the peace of the Lord remain with you now and forevermore. Amen. And don't forget, coronavirus is real. Take off yourself and your family. If the country you are, they ask you to stay indoor, please stay indoor. 1 month not will kill us. You understand? I know that we not get that sickness not go reach where we did in Jesus' name. You understand? Because we are the children of Zion. We are the children of the Most High God. So remain blessed. May I come your way next time. Thank you.